Spears and Elvis Duran in the Morning Show, online exclusive.
Please welcome Alessia Cara. Yeah. I've never met her before. Where is she? Hi, how are you? I'm Elvis. Nice to see you.
Hi, I'm Alessia. Nice to see you.
This is your chair.
Thank you so much. This is really cool.
Welcome to the show.
Welcome.
Thank you guys for having me.
Well, thanks for being had.
No problem.
Alessia Cara. Am I saying your name correctly?
Yes, perfectly.
So if I said Cara, you would correct me.
Yeah, well, I mean, I'd probably be too shy to correct you. I'd probably just accept it. Like, today I am Alessia Cara.
you should make sure we set the record straight out of the shoot, Alessia Cara.
I love your song. It's called Here.
Yes.
And I love it because when I go to parties, I am the girl who stands in the corner and gets nervous and is like, oh, I'd really just rather be home with a glass of scotch right now.
Really?
And so when I heard your song for the first time, it was so profoundly validating. I loved it.
Oh, awesome. Thank you. I'm glad.
Did you write Here?
Yes.
Now, why do you consider yourself shy, antisocial a little bit?
You know what? Yes and no. I don't think I'm antisocial like in regular everyday life. I hope not. I hope people don't see me as that. I think I'm fairly social in real life. But then when it comes to parties and certain situations or social situations, like when it's that kind of environment, then yes, then I feel very small and uncomfortable.
Small. That's an interesting way to describe yourself. I've heard of people feel uncomfortable, but when you feel small.
Yeah, you just kind of feel like vulnerable and just really small compared to everything else going on, you know?
I don't think that's unusual. I think that's why the song resonates with so many people.
Really? I'm glad.
As loudmouth as we are in this room, I know that when we go into our individual lives, we're all put into situations or find ourselves in situations where we just kind of want to disappear into the wallpaper.
Yeah.
But look at the traction. Over 8.5 million, almost 9 million views on YouTube with this song alone.
It's crazy.
Your debut EP, Four Pink Walls, is out now.
Yes.
Number 6 on iTunes.
Is it? Oh, that's awesome.
Congratulations.
Thank you. Really? Yeah, I just try not to, you know what I mean? Because then I'll get too paranoid about everything.
Don't. Yeah. Like you said before, just focus on what you want to do and don't worry about the other stuff.
Yeah.
You know? This life, Alessia, waking up at 2:30 in the morning to go to a sound check. I mean, are you ready for this life on the road, this crazy life that being a working musician brings?
You know, I hope so. I don't know. I hope so. I think, obviously, I was meant for this, I think. And I think if I was meant for it, then I have to be built for it. So I can do it.
You seem like a strong woman.
Really?
So you're 19 years old.
Yes.
And obviously, music is something that you're passionate about. I mean,
of course, yeah.
What is it about music? What is it about music that helps define who you are?
You know, I think it's just the only thing that I'm really good at. And it's my thing. It's what I do. And it's just a natural thing to me. It's never something that I just decided to pick up one day. It was just always there in a weird way. It's just a part of me. It's just what I do. And that's why I love it. It's just, that's the best way to express myself is because it's what I'm good at.
Was there someone in your life that noticed this when you were very young and said, you know what, something's going on with her? Something about music. There's something she has, some gift.
Yeah, my mom used to always tell me, like, you're gonna be an artist one day. You're gonna be a singer. Like, she'd tell me all the time before I would even sing for my parents. Like, she would just be like, I know you're gonna be something. Mm. I was like, yeah, okay, whatever. And she was, well, it's working. So it's awesome that she saw that. And then, you know, my dad, and as I started to sing for everyone, they started to tell me that. And it's weird because they saw something in me that I didn't even see. I was like, are you sure? Like, really? Thanks.
Are your parents musical?
No, not at all, actually. They're, you know, my dad's a welder, my mom's a hairdresser.
But they sound very cool.
Is she a singing hairdresser?
No.
And he's
on her spare time.
He's on a singing welder.
Yeah, he's not a singing welder. There's no welding musical.
That'd be a great show.
Yeah.
Look, it's one thing on this radio station that's famous for playing famous artists. It's one thing for us to play a song over and over that everyone's heard over and over. It's another thing to be able to introduce up-and-coming artists to our listeners and let them be here on the ground floor as you hop on your elevator and start going up the building. And that's great. And this is what I love about my job, to introduce people like you to my listeners and my listeners to you. So thank you so much for coming in.
Oh, thank you. And thank you for believing that I'll, you know, make it up there. That's really, really great.
No, you're on your way up. And you'll forget about us one day. That's fine.
Yeah. No, never.
When you ask for an interview, you go, no, I don't have time.
Sorry, I'm busy. Yeah.
I'm washing my hair that day. I'm sorry. Yeah. So if you want more of Alessia Cara, there's many ways to get Alessia Cara. Of course, Four Walls is the EP. It's available now. You can see her on the Today Show, 10 o'clock East Coast time on NBC with Hoda and Kathy Lee, and I'll be there to introduce her to you again. Yay. Fantastic. Thank you, Alessia.
Thank you so much.
Alessia Cara.
Thanks, guys.